Would you like to learn how to make 3D models and win fantastic prizes? In this video we explain how to do it. These are the materials that you will need. Spread the newspaper sheet on the floor or on a table. Then draw 10 marks on the edge of the newspaper with a constant gap and number them from 1 to 10. These marks will be used as a reference to take photos. Place the template on the newspaper sheet. And pour the sand on the template, forming one or several piles. Now, open the Scann3D application on your smartphone and choose the manual mode. Make sure that the place has a correct and uniform lighting that avoids projecting shadows in the photos. Hold the device with both hands and use the 10 marks to guide you when you take photos. Focus before the first photo and wait until the thumbnail appears before moving to next position. Do not put your feet together or take all the photos from the same position. If you separate the feet, you will get more stability and you can move to each position more easily. Do not press the shutter button too hard to prevent the device from moving during the photo and thus avoiding the blurring effect. Follow these tips and take the 10 photos. Make sure while taking each photo that they do not look blurry or too dark. After taking photo number 10, press the check button to finish the capture. In the next screen, select Normal and Scann3D will process the images to create the model. Click Open and choose the type of viewer to open your model. The legacy viewer works on almost all devices. Here is your model. Did you like it? Then register for the next edition of the D3MOBILE.